हेलो हाय एवरीवन, वेलकम टू साई सिंपल इन्फो चैनल। प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल एंड सपोर्ट अस इफ यू लाइक द इन्फॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम दिस चैनल। सो टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू शो यू द चॉकर फ्रॉम द ब्रांड प्रेस्टीज। दिस इज अ क्वाइट वेरी सिंपल चॉपर फ्रॉम द प्रेस्टीज एंड दिस इज यूज टू चॉप द वेजिटेबल्स विच इज़ वेरी क्वाइट सिंपल टू यूज इट एज वेल। First of all, we are going to show you how the chopper is. So this is the chopper here and it looks like this. We have one plate here. We have two parts for this. As well, we have two blades. You can see this is used to chop vegetables and this is used to take the buttermilk from the curds. So now I'm going to show you how to chop vegetables using the chopper blade. So I have taken some onions here. So I am putting the onions. And I have taken green chilies as well. So I have filled this chopper with the things I need to chop here. And then I need to close this. And I am plugging the plug here. So let's see how to use this. So you have a button here. So once the switch is on, we just need to press this button. So I'm pressing the button right now. And you need to hold it for few seconds till the vegetables get chopped. So now the onions have been chopped. So I'm going to show you this, how it is finely chopped. So you can see this. This is very helpful to chop the vegetables, whatever you want. You can use even all the vegetables excluding tomato, because tomato is quite watery. So excluding that, you can chop all the vegetables. It will really save your time and it's very helpful. So I think you have liked this video. If you have liked this, please do subscribe our channel and support us.